Since 1970s, the countries which had problems earlier, they started to go energy and use efficiency 1970. And each year we have new best available technologies, so it's improving. Now we have zero energy houses, zero carbon cities. So this is the normal thing to do. You don't need climate change conferences or anything. If you are really dealing with your problem, the solution is over there, if you are looking for the solution. But if you are on the problem side, you sit together and you say you cannot come to conclusions. So to your answer to your question, China, USA, Europe, Australia recently, and Switzerland, the law from the parliament, yes, they are improving on renewable energy, and some countries started to put a target of 100% renewable because this is the only solution. So energy-induced efficiency in solidarity with renewable energy, 100% renewable energy is possible. And as quick as we move in this direction, then this means something.
So if it's possible, why do we not have it?
Yes. And the countries, industrialized countries, who have faced the problems earlier, they are going in that direction. But with countries like Turkey, southern countries have more renewable energy, are more close to the solution, but we cannot move. Why? We should question this. And for this reason, as Eurosolar Turkey, we have started last year IRENEC series of conferences. IRENEC 2011 is international 100% renewable energy conference.
So what are the problems that Turkey specifically faces in implementing 100% renewable energy?
Yes.
Is it financial?
It is not really financial. It is this up to date, all the economic relations are designed with petroleum, natural gas, and coal. So all the structure, all the employees are selected from these professions. So to adapt to the solution, even the grid, for example, we have smart grids in 2012, 28 to 30 June, we have IRENEC 2012 with the topics relevant to this discussion. Maybe I should just go through them quickly. Renewable energy supply technologies. As we know now, we have wind turbines, 7 megawatt. So each one can supply electricity to 35,000 people. And we have photovoltaics, now possible and cheap enough to be used compared with other technologies, biomass technologies, geothermal, and processed heat production. So all these technologies, which were not available in 1980, now is available commercially. So everybody should be aware of this and should use those technologies. Second, now we talk about zero energy houses. All architects, if it's possible in Germany, zero energy house, it should be possible in Turkey also, because everybody is coming to swim and see sun, be closer to sun from Germany. If Germany is targeting 100% renewable in 2050, this should be possible in Turkey in 2020. That's our slogan. Huh? And of course, renewable energy storage. Each year, we are organizing as Eurosolar Bonn. I'm vice president of Eurosolar Bonn, international storage conferences. It will take place next week. So this is the key technological development which will make renewable energy independent from fossil fuels.